أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم Respected audience and dear fellows, Assalamu alaikum. Today I am glad to join you on the day of 14th August, the day of independence, when the Islamic Republic of Pakistan came into being. Every year this day is celebrated as Independence Day in Pakistan. This day is the most important day in the history of Pakistan. This day has huge importance because on this day, we got independence on 14th August 1947 by the hard work and struggle of our beloved leaders, Qaidi Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah and the poet of East, Allama Muhammad Iqbal. This day is important because according to English calendar, we got independence on this day, but according to Islamic calendar, we got independence on 27th of Ramadan. Everyone celebrates this day according to their own way. Respected viewers, the history of Muslims is a continuous struggle of 100 years of Muslims of subcontinent. I remember that day when all the Muslims were united for the great cause of Pakistan. I remember that day when all the Muslims were devoted on the slogan. I remember that slogan. Lekar rahenge Pakistan, batke rahega Hindustan. Lekar rahenge Pakistan, batke rahega Hindustan. Seene pe goli khayenge, Pakistan banayenge. Thank you.